After losing some business during the pandemic, the Portsmouth Marine Terminal will have a new client.
Dominion Energy will use the terminal for the future of power. Dominion will use the area next to the Midtown Tunnel as a staging and pre-assembly area for the foundations for the wind turbines. The turbines sit about 27 miles off the coast of Virginia Beach. The lease runs for 10 years.